muscle. Did you know that you have more than 600 muscles in your body? They do everything from pumping blood throughout your body to helping you lift your heavy backpack. You control some of your muscles while others, like your heart, do their job without you thinking about them at all. Muscles are all made from the same material, a type of elastic tissue, sort of like the material in a rubber band. Thousands or even tens of thousands of small fibers make up each muscle. About 650 of your muscles are wrapped around the bones of your skeleton. They move your body by pulling on the bones. Together, they form the muscular system. Muscles have hundreds of uses. They make up about a third of your body weight. Your tongue is a bunch of lots of muscles that make it super flexible. Muscles in your face are attached to your skin as well as bone. They pull the skin when you change your expression. You use about 17 muscles when you smile. Muscles work all the time. They hold you upright. Without them, you would flop on the floor. Muscles also work when you are asleep, keeping your body firm and toned. Help your muscles grow big and strong by eating lots of protein. That means lots of eggs, meat, cheese, and beans. The more you use your muscles, the better they get. Active games and exercise make your muscles larger, stronger, and more flexible. They also help you keep going without tiring. Walking to school or going out for walks helps build strength and stamina. Swimming strengthens your heart muscles and builds stamina. Dancing keeps your body supple and helps build strength. In fact, your brain is the boss of your body. It runs the whole show and controls just about everything you do, even when you're asleep. Not bad for something that looks like a big, wrinkly, gray sponge and only weighs about 1.3 kilograms.